Contest on mat two. First round for women. France in white will play against Georgia in blue. On mat one, the winner of the point for Brazil in blue was Gabriela Clemente. It's 1-0 for Brazil. On the way, back for the second point, girls under 52 kilo. Anaïs Mortier won the first point for France in mat 2. Ready for the second point, girls under 52 kilograms. The score is 1-0 for France against Georgia.
Tatami 3. Treći poen za Uzbekistan. Osvojio je Jasur Sadikov. Trenutni rezultat za tamo je prije 3-0 za Uzbekistan, a iduća borba je za dječake ispod 81 kg.
Thank you.
Tatami 2, winner of the point for Georgia in blue, Misia Begoshvili. The score is 1-1. Next point, girls under 57 kilo, Tatami 2. Mat 1, the winner of the pot for Brazil in blue, Franciele Terenzi. The score is 2-0 for Brazil on mat 1. The next point is for girls under 57 kilo.
Tatami 3, četvrti poen za Uzbekistan, Olga, Sotoni Kurabaya. Iduća borba na tatami 3 je za dječake preko 80 kg.
Map 2, winner of the point for France wearing the white logo, Marine Giraud. The score now between France and Georgia, map 2 is 2-1 for France. Fourth point, girls under 63 kilo.
Thank you.
Alexia Vega wins the point for France. The score now is 3-1. Last point between France and Georgia, girls over 63 kilos. Here comes the first point for Poland on mat one, Angelika Szymańska. Score is 2-1 for Brazil on mat one. Next point on this tatami for girls under 63 kilos. Winner of the point for Georgia in blue, Sofia Sankishvili. Tatami 2, with a final score of 3-2, winners in white team of France. Winner of the final point of mat 3, in white for Uzbekistan was Alomidin Yurakulov. With a final score of 5-0 on mat 3, winners in white Uzbekistan.